way, buddy. Rhino hook on a piece of squid on a fish finder with 2 ounces of sinker. Me and the eggs forever. Peace for a fishing, Papa. Feels like an overslot for sure. Shit. I got the extra heavy rod battalion. Not the battalion, too. Ooh. Ooh. It's swimming to the right, swimming against the current. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oof, shit is huge. Oof. Fuck. Oof. I don't think I can pick that up. That's too big. Oh, fuck. Oh. That's too huge. That shit is too big. Oh man. Oh. Oh. Help here. Gotta be able to pick that up. This has 40 pounds of drag. Let's see. Got 50 pound Nomad line. Got a 40 pound leader. I think this is more than a 40-pound fish. I should have brought my surf rod. Oh, I got like 1/3 of the way up. It's not happening. It's not happening. Sheesh. Oh my. Could be a fat 35. I could do it. I just need to lock this reel up. If it was 40 pounds, it would pull drag, I guess. Oh shit. 3, 2, 1. Oh, holy moly. Saw that, right? Whew. Oh man. Fuck. It's a big one. Get the boom board, but sometimes they look like that and they slot size. Oh man, freaking crazy. Yep. Slot size, Papa. This rough. This board is a 30 and a 6 1/4. Shit. Fuck. Thanksgiving day aftermath. Yeah, 35, Papa. 35 maximum slot. There you go. 35. On the squid. Match the hatch, Papa. These were fishing. Yeah. Whew, one way out. Get your pin. Get squid. Jack's being a tackle. I'm sorry. Go ahead, Papa.